Kia ora, bro.
Kia ora, bro.
Welcome to the gym. I'm your fitness expert for today.
Hey.
I am.
Dressed like that?
Mate, I'll help you work out your biceps, your glutes.
So the gains are good then?
No, oh, the gains are real, brother.
Gaining sweat rash?
I think we should go check out the real professionals.
Hi, I'm Keelu. I'm in my last year of school. Next year, I'm out in the working world and heading out to test the waters.
And I'm also keen to find out what I need to know to get runs on the board in life post-school. Kia ora, ko te tōku ingoa.
Kia ora.
Kia ora, Keelu.
So what made you want to get into this industry?
In the beginning, I wanted to make a difference in people's lives, in particular women, going through a mental mind shift as well as physical change in my own life, I decided I'd become a personal trainer.
Do more rangatahi like us need to get more involved with in your kind of industry?
From my perspective and the mahi that I've been doing, a lot of the personal trainers are the same age as me, a lot older, so it would be really refreshing to see rangatahi get involved in this industry, not just for other young people to follow, but for relationship building, having older clients.
If I was looking towards getting into this industry, mm-hmm. what key attributes would I need?
Definitely think you need to be self-motivated, as well as having a caring personality for people, because you're dealing with people every day, so you've really got to care about the people that you're dealing with.
O ngā mihi, manu.
Thank you.
Kia ora, ko kia rūtō kua ingoa.
Kia ora, ko azi tō kua ingoa.
Kia ora.
Kia ora.
Ko ai tō ingoa?
Ko te pō ai tuku ingoa.
How'd you find this workout?
It's really good, but it's mamai on the muscles a little bit.
Well, having done just done a lesson yourself, what would you say to rangatahi who might be interested in getting into this industry?
I reckon just go for it, because, you know, why not try everything, give everything a go, because it's good for you, so why not?
Ngā mihi nui ki a koe tuku.
Kia ora.
Kia ora.
Kia mihi.
Kia ora.
What is it that you do?
Together with my wife, we run a health and fitness program, ranging from group fitness through to personal training and even a powerlifting, weightlifting program as well.
How is whānau incorporated within your business?
It's connected through our whānau, so we have trained three generations all in one session at one time. We have a rangatahi program, so the rangatahi are allowed to come along and they train alongside their parents or auntie or uncle. Plenty of tamariki around as well, so they're all around at every time. Our children travel everywhere with us.
What skills will I need or do I need to be in this industry?
As a personal trainer, there are qualifications you need to attain to be able to run a fitness training.
What do you have to do to keep your business going?
We have to be very passionate about what we do. If we weren't passionate, I think we would have ended it a long time ago.
Okay, Koi, so by looking at us, do you think we have the goods?
I think you're a couple of bright, young, up-and-coming rangatahi that look like you've got aspirations to do great things. I can't predict your future, but I think if the way he's looking now, definitely got a good chance in our industry.
We've just seen fitness, whānau, hapu, iwi, and community style. More rangatahi are wanted in this mahi. You have to want to make a difference in people's lives. You need to be self-motivated. You need to be caring. You are dealing with people every day. Whānauatanga is important. Don't be too cool to train alongside your granny. Without passion, you are going to be in a lot of trouble. Make sure you check out our other awesome industry videos on the Maya website.